This is the 2019 STEM Expo hosted by Austin Peay State University at the Dunn Center. And we have teams third grade through ninth grade here presenting their STEM challenges that they've worked on all year long in preparation for today. And so these teams are made up of up to four students. And each school has the option to send a team from grades 3 through 9. And so they're here demonstrating the work that they put into solving a problem, a real world problem, by using the engineering design process. And so today is all about showcasing their STEM challenges and that process, using those 21st century skills and making those community connections. The school district's vision of STEM has just grown profusely over the last decade. And we've actually this year transitioned the STEM Expo, because of its size and popularity, to a daytime event. So for the first time, STEM Expo is now during the day. And so the students came over on buses from each of their schools. They've been accompanied by their teachers. We have business partners here and community members, professors from Austin Peay, all evaluating those projects and those challenges and providing feedback. And then shortly here after lunch, they're going to get to go around and look at each other's work and learn from each other. So this event has definitely grown over the last few years, and we're really excited to see this new face, this new daytime STEM Expo, where we can involve more members. It is such a great feeling at the end of the school year to see all these students come together and showcase their best work. They're excited about what they've brought to Shone. They're excited to see and learn from each other. So just all of the talent is here in one place at one time today. And it's truly amazing to see all of that work showcased in one arena.